I'm here with Taye Diggs, by the way. All morning long, we've been telling you about that whole idea of giving, it's National Breakfast Week, and giving breakfast to kids who might go without breakfast if they didn't have this opportunity. So folks have been tweeting this morning, at GMA,
yes.
And it's a partnership with Action for Healthy Kids. Taye, you're a dad, so talk to us a little bit about how big of a deal hunger is here in America.
It's a big deal. People don't realize that one in five kids here in the States goes without a healthy breakfast. So that's something that needs to be acknowledged. So I partnered up with Kellogg's and the Got Milk campaign, and we're setting a target of getting more than a million breakfasts out to these kids that need a proper start to their day.
Well, we love that. We love you for coming out and spending some time with us.
Thank you.
And we're going to do the best we can. We're going to get folks out there in America to tweet.
Yeah.
At GMA.
Sharebreakfast.com. And
yeah.
Anybody, for every comment that someone makes, we get a breakfast out to a young person in need.
So there's two ways of doing it, and we'll link you to that on our website. If you want to get out there and help kids get a breakfast,
please
get
do.
A healthy start to the day.
Right.
Help Taye do this work. It's a good thing that you're doing.
All right.
We'll be knocking it out all week,
good
and we thank you for stopping
thank
by.
Thank you for the support.
Always nice to see you. Taye, who, by the way, was going to do this entire segment without a coat. I just want to tell you. But he's in such great shape that he could
LA.
Have.
LA's making me soft. It's making me soft.